Today, we are going to create a beautiful presentation slide inspired by a country using icons in PowerPoint. Watch all the tips and tricks till the end. So, let's start the video. Go to Insert, click on Shape, select Rectangle, drag it like this. Go back to Insert, click on Icons, search Africa here, select and insert it. Click on right button, select Convert to Shape, go to Shape Format, go to Merge Shape, select Union and increase size like this. Select both, go to Merge Shape, select Combine. Shape Outline, make it no outline. Go back to Insert, click on Picture and insert Africa picture from this device. Click on right button and send to back and your country name here. Click on right button, duplicate, zoom out the slide, select text box, shift to left side, select this and increase size like this. Now go to transition, select morph, increase duration size and go to first slide, click on full screen. So look how beautiful your presentation looks. If you like the video, please like it and subscribe to the channel and share it with your friends. Thank you.